This will hold.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
Shit.
What is this place? It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Shit.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.